Hi, everyone. I mentioned the other day that I was going to do a little bit of live music on this organ we don't get to hear a lot. I wanted to thank Ms. Pat Apker and her husband Chuck for donating this organ. She not only gave it to me, she gave it to the city of Fort Meade, because I plan on using it for a lot of different functions. But I want to share this music with you, and there's a lot of older music you'll enjoy. It goes back to about 1910, a little bit before then, right on up to about mid-80s, some of them. I got a lot of music here, and if you can see some of the music, you'll see it's very old. But anyway, enjoy some of this music. I've got to go through each one of these. And each one has a different sound, so it may take a second in between each song to program it just the way it's supposed to be, because I haven't quite gotten the full feel of this thing yet, because it's like sitting behind an airplane cockpit. But it's getting easier and easier every day. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
told you I hadn't got the hang of it yet. And here we go on the next one. Let's see if you can name all these songs before while I'm doing them, then I'll go back and kind of tell you what they were at the end of this. See, many of you know me, the organ is not my first interest, the piano is, so I'm kind of running on uncharted territory here, so hang with me, and we're going to get this going. Verses are each one or a couple times through and kind of giving you a sample of what I was talking about we've done. And this is a popular song back in the 80s. Thank you. I don't think I mentioned earlier, this is the organ that's been used, played, is the Lowrey Performer Organ. Lowrey is now owned by the Kauai Corporation, but it is it's got a little bit of everything on it. The instruments are so true to their sound that it duplicates, and it even duplicates a whole lot more than instruments, as you're going to see here on this next song. And if any of you want to or have ready to take a train ride, this is the one to do it on. That isn't it. Let's see. There we go.
Thank you.
practice the next one and probably sing along with it. I'm not going to sing for you. You're going to turn this thing off. But I believe you'll like this. Okay, we got this one here. Thank you. Now, if any of my good friends from Texas are watching, there is this one especially for you. Moving.
Thank you.
this next one will take a lot of you back. Some of you probably a lot further than others. This one is one of the ones that's telling you where the music is very old, very brittle, so I have to kind of be careful turning some of these pages that it doesn't want to come apart. But enjoy this next one. If you don't recognize it, this is Begin the Begin. Sometimes, but shortened it a little. This next one will take you back a little bit. This is Only You.
Thank you.
slower one here, and then we're gonna pick it up. Now we got to stop. All right, next one, we're going to pick it up here, and I think you'll enjoy this.
Thank you.
I promise you on the CD, I didn't screw it up as bad as I did that time. This next song is from the theme of Zorba the Greek, and I included this song strictly because in 2008 or 9, just before I did my first piano concert, I was at Reba's home and asked her to play in the concert. And at that time, she was 93 years old, still playing. She had just played several songs for us and still at it. And I asked her if she would play in the concert, and she there for a long time said, no, I can't. And she finally agreed. She said, I tell you what, I'll come and play if you learn Zorba the Greek. So I learned Zorba the Greek, and she fell the next day and broke her wrist and couldn't play in the concert. We played a recording of hers. But this is Zorba the Greek, and it starts out slow, gets a little faster as it goes along. I probably don't do this exactly the way some of the Greek folks would know it, but here goes Zorba the Greek. Up, and if you remember any of those songs from the 60s, 70s, this is, I can't remember if this is a little before my time or not, I've heard it most all my life, so it's been around since then. If you see the blinds parting over here, this is my little buddy Odin. He's actually Jordan's dog, but I'm his adopted uncle and taking care of him while Jordan's away on army leave. But this is Odin down here, if you see him or any extra movement. Go back to the 70s, there's always this song that I remember coming up. Thank you. And this is the last song. It's the last one on the set, and I think you'll enjoy this one. A lot of you take you back, and it's a very popular song and has been through the years. I enjoy it. Enjoyed all that. Just songs that were, I did, if you didn't recognize, I won't go back. And Those Were the Days, Blue Skies, Fernando, We Are the World, Chattanooga Choo Choo, another Done Somebody Wrong song, Tennessee Waltz, I Can See Clearly Now, Yellow Rose of Texas, I Can't Help Falling in Love, Release Me, Begin the Beguine, Only You, What'll I Do, The Entertainer, Zorba the Greek, Downtown, Sound of Silence, Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head, Killing Me Softly, and Love Story. It's like an hour and so of music. I hope y'all enjoy that, and we'll see you all soon. Thank you.